Now the seated shoulder press, you need two dumbbells. And it's basically a shoulder press while you're sitting down, but the key to this is to have straight legs, straight knees. If you really, really cannot, bend a little bit, but ideally I would like to have straight legs, straight knees, locked knees. It's harder, and that's the goal of the exercise. So my hands are here, press above your head and down. Press above your head and down. We don't use a very heavy weight on this one because it's really hard. Now to show you sideways, I want to explain how to press. I'm sitting here, weights are here. Your back is not back, you're not leaning back unless it's really, really heavy, but then you change the weights. So you're here, I press, come back down. Press above my head, not forward. Here, as much as you can, go above your head. As much as you can, go above your head. Okay? Now, I press, come back here. And my arms, hands are not open. I'm going in from inside, up and back here. And when you go up, I want to activate my shoulders and lock my elbows. Lock the elbows. Now, when you start getting tired, all this will not really, you're not going to be doing it perfect, but when you keep it in mind, at least you won't hurt yourself and you'll do a good form. I realize that when we get tired, you're not going to keep doing 100% the form, but at least 95%.